I'm Brad.
I'm John. Button worked this time. It's Tuesday. Yes.
That means two for Tuesday.
Yes, it does. And since you said it yesterday, you know, well, why don't we just do them for Tuesday?
Oh.
So we're going to do them for Tuesday.
The warning.
Good. Yes. Yes, the Three Sisters from Mexico.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. So this other pair of recommendations that we got are from a concert of theirs.
Concert videos are always the best.
Professionally filmed concert videos tend to be the best because the audio is mastered. Okay. There's a lot of concert videos where the audio's...
But that doesn't give you the feeling that you're actually there.
Yes.
Anyway.
No. Anyway, they actually have this entire concert on their YouTube channel. So if you want to kill about an hour and a half or so, you can actually watch the entire concert. The link for that is not below. However, the link to their YouTube channel is below. The link to this video is below. And there's probably a link to a playlist above my head.
Because I had to create one yesterday because it was our second. Yeah. We do more than two. I create a playlist. Yeah, I shouldn't say that. I might not have been that done, everyone.
As we get to them.
Yeah.
More than two. So on the second video, which is apparently more than two, he created a playlist. But that's because
And now we have three and four to add to it.
Well, yeah, that's true. So this is from live from the Teatro Metropolitan, which is somewhere in Mexico, I'm assuming. This was filmed end of August in 2022.
Oh.
Right. Squinting at the date, right. So this song is called Disciple, and I did actually have to check the playlist on the full concert to make sure that the two songs we're doing today at least were in order, because you know, just in case, I doubt it makes a difference, but and they are, there's, you know, several songs in between them. But.
Okay.
So, this.
Well, in our video yesterday had to get.
Oh yes, we had to stick a watermark on it because MTV.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's why they. Stupid. Hey, click it.
Oxydoxy. Right. Oh, hit the transition thing. Go. Thank you.
Having problems with those buttons today.
I lost the mouse.
Oh. All right.
I forgot this mouse. Sometimes this mouse, the pointer just disappears. It's useful. Okay, hit the button. Actually, I should just pause in there, shouldn't I?
Hell, we must.
Yes.
What should you do?
Well, if I don't, I'll forget completely.
Yeah, and pause it 2 seconds before the song ends.
I'll do that anyway.
I see they got the gym or lifted.
Mm-hmm.
More visible. Yeah, she definitely knows how to draw.
Yeah. Well, they all definitely know how to play, and they all definitely...
Yeah.
Well, yeah, they all know how to sing, too. Interesting looking venue. I'm actually curious as to... I might have to look it up and see where it is, because columns in the background doesn't scream of, you know, a usual kind of stadium of some kind.
Yeah. It's probably old.
Well, that's true. Could well be. I'll stick pause in there. It's obviously a theatre of some sort.
Obviously.
But yeah, it's actually didn't catch on to it. The drummer is actually the lead vocalist in this song.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it's kind of going all what Phil Collins. Seriously, I can't think of that many drummers who actually sing lead vocals. Often, or at least semi-often.
Yeah, like there.
There probably is, yeah, but
Catch a Blank. I mean, but there's been a lot of rock songs that.
Yeah.
Like
I guess
one or two, you know, songs they've done.
I guess there's a couple. Tommy Lee has done.
Has he been the lead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't remember. I'm blanking on the name of the song, but he starts off playing the piano before he moves back to the drum kit. Yeah.
I'm just focused on them too.
Yeah.
It's a good thing we're going to have another one a mm-hmm. bit later. Because it's like, you don't want it to end.
No.
If someone tell me something. I lost train of thought, I was going to say. Well, yeah, it's to sing that and play drums like that. I'm mean, mm-hmm. gonna be out of breath to be able to that's actually true. Sing.
Yeah, yeah, believe it or not, the drummer is usually the fittest person on stage in a band. Weirdly enough,
at least upper or upper body.
Yeah, because there's an awful lot of you know movement involved with it. I'm sure you know guitarists and stuff. You know. On stage antics, but it's more of a, you know, it's more of a still position where you're just effectively moving your hand and your arms. Drummer, it's an entire upper body and lower body workout as well. So, yeah, I mean, you end up being seriously fit.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, you're Rammstein's keyboard player, in which case you're going to have a treadmill installed because you get bored standing there. Other than that, he walks... random thing. Yeah, he walks during the concert. Does over a mile per concert.
yeah, but yeah, I like that. I just to me just
definitely like going to have to catch them
live
because yeah, well, hopefully they'll
come back
somewhere around here next year.
Yeah, so I have to keep an eye on it, but mm-hmm. I seldom do. I'm bad at keeping it. Anything. I'm glad we're gonna have another one
mm-hmm.
a little bit later. You're scrolling to their Wikipedia now if you're yes. gonna
I was trying to see if I guess not. It was a single but didn't chart.
Oh.
This one. I was mm-hmm. curious to see if this was a charted single.
That was surprising. Mm-hmm. Oh well. That was good.
Mm-hmm.
We liked it. All that matters.
That's true. I should say charted in Canada and America because, you know, Wikipedia doesn't apparently care about other countries other than Canada and America at this point.
Mm. Wikipedia for you.
Yeah.
Well, that was good. I can't wait until mm-hmm. the next one.
Yes.
Yeah. So if you want to see that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe.
Notification bell. And you can check out our Instagram at whatever it is.
Yeah.
At okay. something.
I think it's at Decade and Ocean Apart.
Could be. Information's down below.
I think it says Decade and Ocean Apart. Because this only says Decade, Ocean Apart.
Yes, because...
for some reason, I don't know.
It was too long.
The link's all down below. So, well, I guess until later today, thanks for watching.